to compete trends. Nigerians call obey.
The TV and overfed ruling class did not only create wealth for the minority, dear friends, cronies and stalwarts, and hunger for the majority, but also created a people who see themselves as hungry Yorubas, hungry Igbos, hungry Hausas. The sins have succeeded in creating hungry pastors and hungry imams. All this in the bid to crush the resistance by the hungry people. We shall be free the day we realize that there are only hungry Nigerians.